y'all. Before you get on my ass about how I'm making a rant after I said I wouldn't, just leave me alone, because in my opinion, this is an important topic. Spoctor is a very big icon in the community, and a lot of young people look up to him, and I have the right to talk about whatever I want. So, y'all, if you don't know what Spoctor did, then let me give you a quick rundown. If you want a video explaining things in depth, I'll leave links to Atari's video in the description. He groomed and sent inappropriate pictures to multiple minors, and I'm talking like ages 13 and he's 17. And he's being called out for more things as well, like for example being a hypocrite, which I talked about in my Why I Hate the Ranting Community video, which by the way, I was actually directing that video to him, but I was afraid I was gonna be bashed, so I didn't say it directly. He begged for money on stream, he begged for a free fursuit, he didn't pay his artist for the art he received for his talk sprites. He sent out his fan base to witch hunt people. He begged for NSFW art of his OC, and he endorses NSFW art of his OC, even though he knows that the people that will be drawing these things are minors, and he's a minor himself too, so that's just like, you know, double illegal, you know, that's cool, dude. But I don't want to talk about those things, because like, I don't have anything new to put on the table. And I don't want to repeat what other people said. I just want to rant in general, and I want to talk about other weird or rude things that he's done in the past. Before I do, I want to tell y'all to stop defending this guy, because surprisingly, there are people who are defending his actions. What he did was illegal and very wrong. I'm actually sad that I didn't realize that, like, everything he did in general was just extremely pompous and arrogant. I don't know how many of you were around for this, but, like, do any of you remember his old Discord server? Remember how at one point he called himself Daddy or something like that in the server, which later he said turns him on? Remember how he always answered in a rude way to like people that weren't famous and just like his fans, both publicly and in DMs? Like if you ever spoke to him in DMs and you were just like some random person, then you would know. And I mean, I think that at one point he even had an NSFW channel in it, and I have no idea how nobody found that to be wrong. Like, dude, your fan base is like 12 and you're letting them see that? That's illegal, and you're also underage, so that's like double illegal. Like, what are you doing? Honestly, I wish I could go into his old server and get examples, but I can't, so you're just gonna have to take my word for it. Anyways, besides the whole contest thing that he held, which, yeah, I joined because I was blinded by- Anyways, besides the whole contest thing that he held, which, yeah, I joined because I was blinded by the whole, like, oh, wow, he's popular, he'll notice me if I join it thing. If he held that contest now, I would definitely not join it, because like, even before all of this stuff started to surface, it's just so weird how he asked his underage fans to make NSFW art of his OC. Like, ew, dude, just ew. Can we just talk about how much of a dick he is to kids? He doesn't give criticism to kids, he straight up bullies them. Because it's easy content to make, like anyone can just pick up a microphone and be like, haha, you use text-to-speech XD. Whenever anyone tries to give him criticism, he deflects it, like this, like shown in the screenshot. And he said that he doesn't watch any videos that are made about him. And honestly, some of those videos are actual criticism that he's dodging because he thinks he's so much better than everyone because he has a lot of subscribers and like, oh my god. He's also like a major dick to people that are less popular than him. Like, look at this screenshot. Apparently this is what Spoctor thinks of people that are less popular than him. It's actually so sad. Like, Spoctor must have some deep-rooted personal issues or something, and he feels the need to treat others like this. And can we just talk about these tweets right here? Like, I'm honestly surprised that he's gonna respond to all of this, since usually whenever something bad happens, he goes on hiatus, ignores everything, and then comes back and acts like nothing happened. He's just gonna make a video for damage control, since he's losing subscribers like crazy, dude. Like, I'm watching his sub count live, and it's like the numbers are just going down rapidly. Like, at this point, I don't even think damage control can fix this. And also, mistakes? Like, I just want to underline the whole mistakes part. Like, I'm sorry, but you made the conscious choice to do all of these things. Grooming minors is a choice. You don't accidentally do that. Asking minors for NSFW art of your OC, that's not an accident. You don't accidentally make an entire contest dedicated to making NSFW art of your OC. You don't accidentally beg for a fursuit on stream. And you don't accidentally send nudes to a minor, okay? You just don't do that. Like, whoops, sorry, accidentally sent you a nude. Like, no, that's not an accident. None of these were mistakes. These were all conscious choices. I don't think he should make any explanation for his actions. He's just a sick person. That's why he did what he did, and there's no other side to all of this. I swear to God, so many predators and pedophiles say that their actions were mistakes, that they didn't really mean to. But, Spoctor, there really is nothing to hear from the opposing side, because to put it short, none of these things are mistakes. These were calculated actions that you consciously made, and you're just a cunt. Bye.